So today, so I work with Eckridge, and Eckridge is here with the commissary here for Lee today. And we're here with our partners, Richard Petty Motorsports, and that's the race car. And Richard Petty Motorsports has worked with Operation Homefront, you know, and helped you guys for the last 4 years. And over the past 4 years, Eckridge has donated over $1 million to help military families like yourself. And it's our way of just saying thanks, honoring you, and trying to give you guys support because we understand the sacrifice that you guys go through. Our partners at Richard Petty Motorsports, though, they've been working with us for the past 3 years. And they run the decal on the race car. Okay. And this race car is going to race Saturday night at Richmond. And you're going to go. So we have got free race passes for you and the little ones. They're on the little world right now. We got VIP passes. That's going to be a hospitality suite for you. And then to watch the race right there. So that's for you and the guys. And that's just our way of saying thanks for everything you did. So I don't know if you like fast cars. I don't know if you like NASCAR. Eric Elmerold is the driver. So that's what you want to do. But hey guys, come here. We got something for you. Because you guys are going to go to the race, but you can't do it without looking official.
Wow.
Wow. This round, this is for you. Yeah, look at that, guys. Hey, I got something for the kids. That's right, take it. That's yours. You guys are going to have to wear these at night. Hey, bud. Hey, that's yours.
This is for you.
That goes with your hat.
Thank you.
No problem. No problem. You guys excited? You going to go to the race?
Yeah.
Well, this is so neat.
On behalf of veterans, we have one more thing for you.
Watch me!
What we'd like to do, we'd like to present you with free groceries for 1 year. Yeah, no winner. Sorry. But we hope you enjoy this.
I will.